leaving the station, about to head home. It's getting dark. But I wasn't even done with my route. I still got 5 streets I didn't deliver. I was told to be back by 5. I got stuck and was back at 5:45. Thank goodness for that handy dandy little garden shovel I put in my lunchbox today, because I dug myself out. Ain't nobody coming out to help today. Yeah, it's been a mentally exhausting day. I got into it with a customer, big time. He made me cry. Not little tears, but like for real, legit, like I was on my knees with my face buried in my hands, bawling my eyes out. I just didn't think I could continue. I just didn't think I had it in me. My whole body hurts. It's cold. My toes are wet. I keep getting stuck. Like, I can't imagine you guys out there walking your whole routes. Like, it's hard. It's really, really hard. But Officer Phelps, that lives up the road, nice old guy, come walking down, helped me kind of get it back together. And I continued till I got called off the streets by management. But yep, nobody around there has water. Bathrooms are all shut down. And I started my period today. Sorry guys, but yeah, try being a female starting that out in the middle of your route when there's no bathrooms because nobody's got water. Yeah, let me tell ya, it has been a day. I honestly don't even know if I can, if I want to come back to work. Yeah, check on your postal peeps. I promise we are not okay.